Manus AI can now convert any file into a full engaging website with just that particular file as well as a prompt. So they can do it in spreadsheets, slides, images, resumes, and books. And they have also given us a few examples for it. First, here they have converted a Excel file into a fully insightful dashboard. So as you can see, this is the prompt they are giving along with the Excel sheet. They're just asking you to design an rich and interactive chart with website. And this is the output that they are getting. Just look at this, right? The dashboard, we have the charts, we have the graphs, and we have the literal data of that CSV. And the most amazing thing is this can convert your resume into a website. I think this is going to be a best use case, because imagine you want to create a portfolio website. It's going to take so much of time, but using this, you upload your resume, which has all your details, and it just converts it into your website. So this is the prompt along with the resume, and it has created something like this. The homepage, your name, a image, and we're having about experience, skills, and research. We're having a lot of tabs, and just look at the technical skills on the graph. That looks amazing. Like, this would literally take around a week to create if you are going to code, or even if you're going to vibe code, it's going to take you around like 2-3 days. It can literally create you within a few minutes. That's how good it has been. So now let's just try it out. I just got access to Manus and I'm having like 1,000 credits. So let's see what it can do. And I'm also having a resume, and let's just try it out what it can do. So this is the resume that I'm having: the personal details and the technical skills, professional summary, the work experience and education and other stuff. So let me just upload this now. So this is going to be my prompt. Can you please create an amazing and stylish portfolio website based on it? And it must have cool effects and transitions. And I'm going with a standard version. I don't have access to high beta, which is paid, okay? And I will just run this. So I have got the response over here. So it has done a lot of work in its own Manus computer. And these are the steps that it has done. First is extract the content from the resume, design the structure of the portfolio website, create HTML and CSS framework, implement JavaScript effects and resume content to the website, optimize the website for responsiveness, test the functionality of the website, and deploy the website. And after all these, it has literally given me the deployed URL. So as you can see here, this is the deployed URL that it has given, and it is a temporary one. So I will just open it, and this is how my website looks. So it has got the name, and just look at the background effect. I'm not even sure if any particular thing is capable of doing such an amazing thing. So it has all the links over here, and if I scroll down, just look at that effect, right? And here we will need to add our image, so that's on our own. We need to add the image, and just look at this effects and stuff, the hover effect. Everything looks so aesthetic and pleasing. The color theme and the effects and stuff, everything looks so good. And the timeline, I really like how it has implemented the timeline, like the left and right combination. It looks so good. And the projects, so education, get in touch, the contact page just looks so good. And we're having an option to navigate like this also. And just look at that juicy, you know, purple color on the top. That also looks so good. Yeah. And I literally, all I did was type this thing, and it has literally given me a full functional website. And I didn't find any option to download the code, so I just asked how will I download the code of this, and it really gave me a zip file, and it also has an option. So I just clicked it and downloaded it, and it also gives us the option to preview all the files, which has documents, images, code files, and links. So in documents, I found an interesting file which is called as to-do. So this is basically the steps it has done to complete this. And apart from this, it has also having a website structure. So as you can see, this is the entire website design portfolio. So in case if you are a freelancer, I would really recommend you to use Manus AI. Like, imagine you are creating a website for your client. All you have to do is put their details. Like, imagine they are having a PDF or they're having an image. You just need to put that over here and ask Manus AI to create it. It really gives you the code as well as the features that you have worked on over here. And literally so good. So amazed by the use case. And do let me know after trying this out Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.